think what's unique about Yale pulmonary critical care training is the great balance between both the clinical aspect and the academic focus.
There's so many different mentors that they can work with on our faculty, and there are so many different backgrounds and clinical interests, and so they're able to get involved almost right away.
One of the most unique aspects, I think, of our fellowship program is the flexibility we try to build into the system to be able to construct something that's unique for each individual.
I was a fellow in this program, and now I'm on the faculty. It's a great position to be in because I sort of understand the different stages that the fellows go through in our program.
Yale is, you know, in this rich community, and New Haven is so diverse, and it's actually quite representative of the U.S. population.
We get to see a really wide range of patients in terms of socioeconomic status, in terms of medical diagnosis, in terms of racial and ethnic diversity. There's actually a decent amount of refugee population in New Haven that also really adds to the diversity that we see.
We feel it is incredibly important for all of us to embrace diversity, both in our colleagues, in our patient population, and in our lives.
We have so many different clinical interests in our faculty. We have faculty that come from different cultural backgrounds. And we're, of course, you know, dedicated to expanding that and growing our program, our trainees, and having even more diversity.
We go through every single piece of what we do, both with recruiting fellows, with recruiting faculty, promoting people, and really make sure that our eyes are on this rather than using old standards for how people get to where they are.
We have leaders in the field of asthma and airway disease, pulmonary hypertension, sleep, interventional pulmonary, cystic fibrosis. Their clinics are essentially open to the fellows for their learning.
From the clinical part, we're then able to have this context for which to apply our clinical observations and clinical findings into their research.
It's really customizable to whatever the fellows' research interests are.
The third thing that ties all of them together is the educational mission. One of the things I love about being here is that I feel that I'm constantly learning and then doing my best to teach others the things that I've learned.
The most important thing for a fellow to get out of their training process is really to develop the building blocks for their career, whatever that might be. Where are they going? What do they need to get there? What else should we do to make them the best physician or the best researcher that they can be?
If you're a person who loves being a doctor or a scientist or an educator who is curious and who wants to constantly learn, to constantly be challenged and be around a really motivated and talented group, this is the place to be.